All right, well, good morning, everyone. Welcome to, I don't know if we call this day one or day two of NADA, but really great to have you all here. Members of the press, thanks so much for coming. And to our Manheim and Cox Automotive colleagues, always good to have you here. So really good to see you this morning. Thanks for taking the time. So 2014 was quite a year for the industry. We closed it out in a big way, with U.S. sales of new light cars and trucks rising nearly 6% from a year ago, and more than 16.5 million sold in 2014. And the OEMs made their strongest annual U.S. sales since 2006, with just over 42 million used cars being sold. It's a great time to be a part of this industry, and I'm sure you'd all agree. Today I'm here with Tom Webb, who's our Cox Automotive economist, and he'll present his findings and thoughts about the year, and we're excited to have Tom here to present our 20th anniversary used car market report. So hard to believe that's been going on for 20 years. At the end of our remarks, we'll be happy to be up here together and take Q&A. Hard to believe also that it's been 70 years since Manheim began. So we'll be celebrating our 70th anniversary in 2015. And two decades since we launched, again, the first report. And as you see, you'll see shortly, our years of success and the news we share today are because we have very strong customer relationships, interests in our dealers' business, and innovative solutions to their problems. And we're going to talk about a couple of those today. Manheim has a long history, of course, in the remarketing business, but with all of the data and technology and facilities and expertise that we have with us here today in Manheim and in Cox Automotive, we can really do so much more than buying and selling and facilitating the buy and sell transaction. We just couldn't have imagined a few years ago some of the things that we're capable of doing today. We focus on tapping these and all the resources in the industry to support our customers' evolving needs, and especially help them look for new ways to evolve their business and deal with speeding up the transaction at the end of the day and giving our customers competitive advantages. Our marketplace has been quite effective for all 70 years, but there's huge opportunity to make it much more efficient. And that's really going to be the focus of a couple of announcements that we're making today. So in 2014, just as we did in 1945, Manheim has helped our dealer customers succeed, and that's our focus. Focusing on dealers has always been about strong collaboration and listening, more importantly, strategic investments and delivering value through innovative solutions. And as Tom has previously shared on some of his calls, available credit and attractive financing has helped drive the rise of used vehicles during Q4 in particular. And in response, during 2014, we seized the opportunity through Next Gear Capital, our financing arm, to offer more than $3 billion in outstanding credit and financing to help our dealers grow their business. We also took an additional equity stake in a company, Go Financial, that provides some subprime sales financing for independent and franchise dealers. And efforts such as these and so many more support our customers in ways that we've never been able to do in the past. Last year, we increased our dealer market share, and today our dealers represent 88% of Manheim's customer base. So they're clearly of huge value, and we are obligated to continue to provide value to them. In addition to financing, we're investing more than $100 million to modernize our auction process, both in-lane and digital. This will make it easy for dealers to conduct business, as well as provide options to use either high-touch or low-touch ways to do business with us today. And in our world that we live in today, it's all pretty high-touch. And we know that takes a lot of time out of the transaction cycle, or adds a lot of time to the transaction cycle. And the velocity of those transactions is what creates values for dealers. So today, customers can work with us online, in-lane, via mobile device, mobile auctions, which I'll talk a little bit about, and more. And just an example of one of these recent enhancements as part of our modernization efforts, we've now provided our people with a sales setup tool for auctions, again, in-lane or online, that took the time involved from 2 days to 2 hours. In future enhancements, we anticipate taking some of these screens, turning them around, and allowing this to be totally customer self-service. So imagine your consumer experience selecting your seats on an aircraft, very similar experience coming in setting your own sale as a customer. Working closely with our dealer partners, we registered nearly 4 million vehicles and established 10 dealer trade networks. So these are networks that were set up specifically for some of our largest dealer groups who had an interest in making their own trading among themselves much more efficient. So we used some of our existing technology, enhanced it based on our customers' requests, and created private trading networks for them. And to date, we've helped customers such as Hendrick, Asbury, Sam Swope, Ken Garf, set up dealer trade networks that serve more than 500 rooftops. And this is a new concept that was just born a couple of years ago. While last year was one of the busiest ever, our most exciting development was the formation of Cox Automotive. So under a connected fabric of more than 20 brands, Cox Automotive is a powerful global portfolio that we believe will transform the way the world buys, sells, and owns cars. Cox Automotive is organized around five cores, and those include auto auctions and wholesale services, financial services, media, software, and an international division. This collection of products and services that no other single entity in the industry offers delivers significant value to our dealers, and we've just begun. This fabric is only 6 months old. Our goal is to simplify the trusted exchange of vehicles and maximize value for the dealer and for our manufacturers and for the car shoppers at the end of the day. So we offer unique perspectives and industry insights. We assess services that dealers use today and identify how other services might enhance their offering. We leverage product strengths to create integrated products and services, making it easier to use our products together. So enhanced vehicle imaging is an example of a soon-to-be-revealed piece of our revolutionary retail-to-wholesale vehicle process. I'll talk about that more in a little bit. And there's no question that innovation will continue to play a key role in our future and the future of us serving our dealers. As traditional industry boundaries fade and more of our companies and our industry partners are working together for the benefit of the dealer, we believe in this industry no one can or should go it alone. So our rich history of innovation tells a powerful story about how we've helped position dealers over the years. 70 years ago, the first dealer ran three cars down one lane at Manheim Auto Auction, now known as Manheim, Pennsylvania, which today sells more than 400,000 vehicles annually and operates on more than 400 acres and 33 lanes. And since 1945, Manheim has sold 100 million vehicles, which is evidence of the economic strength of this industry and the important part it plays in the U.S. economy. Online access to auction inventories and market info sharing started in 1996, followed by the Manheim Market Report, available on dealer PCs. And 70 years later, MMR remains the industry's only daily pricing based exclusively on Manheim's database of more than 30 million auction transactions. And in 2002, we hosted our first simulcast sale. Not popular with everyone initially, as those of you who've been around the industry know, and today has become a key part of the fabric of serving our dealers. It was a game changer at the time, and it paved the way for dealers to participate in sales without leaving the office. Pretty novel concept 10 or 12 years ago. And in 2009, we created the electronic condition report, which is a standard using Insight CR. And along with a single arbitration policy for dealers, Insight CR uses AutoGrade, a Mannheim patented technology that significantly improved the accuracy and consistency of ECRs. And in 2012, we offered this to the industry at no charge because, again, we believe in this industry, no one should go it alone. And to help dealers conduct business anywhere and anytime, we created mobile apps in 2011, and today we still lead the industry in our mobile offerings. We receive more than 1 million visits per month on our mobile platforms. We encourage you to stop by our booth, number 1807 South, as we'll be showcasing some of these additions and focusing on mobile as one of the product offerings. As the marketplace evolves, dealers will face new and different challenges, and we've shown some of them here on the screen. Continued industry consolidation, emerging technologies, access to data to help them make smarter decisions, need for speed and efficiency, and of course, as in all of our businesses, more competition. With inventory demands rising, finding better ways and new channels to source cars is an increasing challenge for our dealers, and we're here to help. And when used car operations, with used car operations becoming a bigger part of the dealer's business, one challenge dealers face is the need to balance sales and operational demands. And partnered together, we can bring a suite of solutions to the dealer's business. This takes me to the first exciting announcement today, and you see some of the visuals here around the room. This is about Mannheim's new wholesale to retail vehicle solution. The creation of this solution, which is seeing things differently, is a theme of our booth this year. And this idea was piloted with a large dealer customer who, kind of simultaneously with us reimagining Mannheim's future, came to us and asked for our help, starting last July at our Mannheim Denver location. With a need for customers to source more used inventory beyond their existing channels to meet growing needs, At one customer's request, we embarked on this journey where we explored taking a used vehicle retail concept and employing market intelligence to recommend the optimal inventory to a dealer that matches a dealership's immediate market needs and historical performance. And with this data and an in-depth review of a variety of activities such as vehicle identification, acquisition, transportation, that can influence a more efficient remarketing process, we focused on this program. And to ensure maximum flexibility, customers can select participation in this program modularly. In the past, and still to a large degree today, our services are very bundled, and with the bundle, you pay a price and you get everything thrown in. And the reality is that not all of our dealers want to buy services that way. Sometimes our dealers may want to buy and sell with Mannheim, or they may not, but that doesn't preclude us from offering other services to them. So as a result of the successful pilot, today we're announcing the expansion of this program at Mannheim Denver, and later this year we'll offer this solution at additional Mannheim locations, again, driven by our customers' needs and demands. And this end-to-end solution, which is made possible because of the existence of Cox Automotive, will make the acquisition of used vehicles easier and faster for wholesale and retail customers through the consolidation of processes within a single provider. So let's take a look at how this solution will directly benefit our customers. So improving the used vehicle retail process is all about listening to our customers' needs and focusing on what they say is their biggest challenge. Again, it's modular. So it provides them the flexibility to pick and choose those services they want, one, some, or all. A single provider, so if you will, one throat to choke, that would be me. All-in-one pricing, which produces potential cost savings for our dealers. And last but not least, the strength of Mannheim, combined with the power of Cox Automotive, that gives confidence and peace of mind, which continues to be one of the top priorities for our customers as we do research with them. Give me the confidence to buy. Give me the confidence to make a deal and stay in a deal. For some, the word innovative suggests a product or service that must be revolutionary, but for others, it may mean just making key improvements to an existing offering or enabling the innovation to be accessible in a new way. So the next piece of exciting news we want to talk about today focuses on how we're taking advantage of our existing core offering, such as the Manheim in-lane auction experience, and taking it directly to our customers. Working with Hendrick Automotive Group, we created the first ever four-lane auction at their dealership in North Carolina. Although early this year we announced the creation of a one-lane operation in South Carolina, this innovation takes on-site auctions even to the next level. So we had a grand opening on January 7th to launch our second auction with Hendrick. So all of our people, services, technology, basically packaged in a box taken over to the dealer's site where the cars already are, saves time, movement, cost for all involved. And as mentioned, with many dealership used car operations becoming a larger part of their business, taking the auction to them is becoming a key differentiator in business strategy. And this strategy, using Manheim's deep remarketing expertise, technology, and most importantly, our people, delivers enhanced value by creating a more efficient way for Hendrick Automotive Group to source and remarket vehicles for their 25 dealerships in North Carolina. Other benefits include things like shortened vehicle turn time and as a result of on-site inspections and condition reports. The four-lane auction operation called Manheim Charlotte and located at Hendrick Auto Mall in Concord hosts weekly Wednesday sales for registered dealers. The sale lanes are numbered in honor of the Hendrick Motorsports NASCAR drivers, Dale Earnhardt Jr., number 88, Jeff Gordon, number 24, Jimmy Johnson in lane 48, and Casey Kane, lane 5. Manheim Charlotte held its first grand opening sale on January 7th, as I said, and it was attended by nearly 600 dealers that purchased 86% of the 508 vehicles offered. And for those of you who I've spoken with in the past, you know that I'm on the conversion rate soapbox. So that's a pretty great conversion rate compared to some of our typical sales. Saves time and money for everyone involved. So let's take a closer look at this sale. So the look and feel and the energy looks pretty familiar, doesn't it? But this is a true mobile auction that serves a customer's needs and customizes it to their business so that they save time and effort along the way. So now, it's my great pleasure to celebrate our 70th anniversary of Manheim and our 20th anniversary of the Used Car Market Report by bringing up our resident expert, Tom Webb, the chief economist for Cox Automotive, and we'll take questions after. Come on up, Tom. Thank you.